More Western Buckeye League girls soccer. Students on the railing watching Salina and St. Mary's. Lady Bulldogs already up 2-0 in the first half. Corner kick comes in, held on to the Riders' keeper, Bailey Fenwick-Miller. Then Becca Carr finds Kaylin Ronicky. She turns, leaves it for Alyssa Sheriff. And that's a good shot into the corner. It's a goal. Salina now leads 3-0. St. Mary's looking for an answer. Riley Wilson making her run down the near side. She gets to the end line, but her shot bounces wide of the cage. Salina gets a goal kick. Riders still on the attack. Sydney Sisko leaves it for Caitlin Miller, and she fires a shot just off target and out for another goal kick. Other end, Lady Bulldogs looking for more. Reineke working her way across the 18. Good defense here by Cammy Menschhofer. She steps in, and Salina is whistled for a foul. The Lady Bulldogs come away with the shutout in this one to advance on 4-0, the victory over St. Mary's.